This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Gordon Gord, born 1945, is an American entomologist. Biography: Gord was born in 1945. In 1967, he received a bachelor's degree from the University of Colorado, and in 1972 his master's degree at the University of Kansas. Later on he got his PhD from the University of California, Riverside in 1974. During the same year he accepted a position as a research entomologist at the United States Department of Agriculture. There he was working in systematic entomology laboratory that was located at National Museum of Natural History in Washington, D.C., a work that he was doing till 1977. He studied parasites from a Hymenoptera family and from super family Chalcedoidea works. According to the Library of Congress, he wrote the following works: Gord, Gordon 1975, The Comparative External Morphology and Systematics of the Neotropical Parasitic Fig Wasp Genus Idarnes, Hymenoptera, Torimidae, University of Kansas. Species, Associated Publishers, ISBN